Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Oh, need to finish making Sean's costume.
And now for a brief look at the local weather. This weekend, unseasonably warm temperatures continue with a high of 56. But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52.
Can you get that?
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Some unusual weather as well.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this... ...over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what exactly?
Come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
You don't get
I'm
in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
We're going to die out here.
Okay.
We're going to die.
I'm reporting there.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am. And God help us all.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future, underground.
Vault 10 is here
yes,
for
on the
you.
Stairs.
All new residents, please proceed.
No.
Don't get caught up thinking about
it. Female and
home.
You're safe now.
This one's good.
Step over to the table, take a seat. Just step over to the table. Welcome.
Thanks.
Pick up a suit right over
what
there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
This way, please.
See?
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is
just
one of our
way.
Most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Right over
it's
there.
Gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they can make
How
it?
Long do you think we'll be
I
down
know
here?
This is a difficult time.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Hey there.
Just this way. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Shh. It'll be okay. Daddy's right here. See? Honey.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going...
pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In
Come on. Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Oh, God. Why would Walt do this? I won't be the only one.
Hello? Anyone?
giant roaches? What the hell? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
God. This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Isn't happening? What are you talking about? Oh my, but you look distraught. Oh, perhaps the missus can offer one of those hugs you humans are so fond of. Hmm? Speaking of which, where is your better half?
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them. Armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume. More than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where is she, by the by?
She's... in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
God damn it, tell me what's going on. 200 years? That's insane!
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Well, it's something.
Let it serve as a reminder, sir, of happier days. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I?
Mm-hmm. There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't stop you. I shall guard the neighborhood in your absence.
Yes. Coming, buddy.
Sir, give me the word, sir, and I'll initiate my search protocols.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to... What's all this?
A waste of time.
I only wanted to help, sir, but maybe you could try Concord. I've seen people in that area, and they're only slightly heavily armed.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Thank you.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? Sort of a flea bag, aren't you? Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. Wait there. How you doing, buddy? Stay safe, buddy.
Thank you.
Won't be able to pick this.
reason to hang around and get shot. Stop being such a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others like we're supposed to. Hey!
Get some, motherfucker!
Coming in there, and we're gonna skin every last one of you!
Come on, man, they ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy!
Who's there?
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Yes. You owe me.
Yeah, sure thing. I'll give you my chest full of emeralds, just as soon as we're out of this mess.
I have my own problems, Garvey.
Yeah? Like what? You help us, maybe we can help you.
Who's around that can find a missing person?
Used to have a few good trackers in this group. Not many now.
Hey.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghoul.
Tough break.
You don't know the half of it. Anyway.
Nope.
We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But... well, we do have one idea.
Will it be enough? To stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it.
Nice.
Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of cherry teeth. .45 power armor. Military issue.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look,
Can't be too hard.
Well, all right.
Careful, kid. There's something coming. And it's angry.
Ma'am.
You're a hero, boy. Coming here, helping us.
Heroism's for kids and suckers.
Maybe. But pickles like this? You're gonna find yourself in plenty of them. Lots of chances to play hero. Or not. Oh, it's true. I saw it.
Great. You're completely nuts.
From where you're standing, I would seem crazy. My gift.
Right. Oh boy, that's it. I'm out of here.
All right. I sometimes forget the folks ain't used to weird things like the sight. You go on.
Got it. Gah!
Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Kanawha were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
You're waiting, asshole!
service, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Oh, God.
He's gone.
God damn it, tell me.
Right.
That means you're.
Codsworth, you're acting. Thank you, Codsworth. All right.
Nothing here but a few flies. Wait.
My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me! Come out and face us, scallywags!
Thanks for trying.
You can't.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for your...
Good luck. I shall remain here and...
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? Sort of a flea bag.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You want to come with me, pal?
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Stay safe, buddy.
Thank you.
clear! On the balcony! I've got a group of settlers inside! The raiders are almost through the door! Grab that laser musket and help us! Please!
Thank you.
If I only had a bobby pin. Excuse me.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done talking, you know.
I could probably help. For a few caps extra.
Just had to push, didn't you? 50 caps. Take it or leave it.
Looks like you got your hands full. I'll leave you to it.
Fine, whatever. Just stop bugging me.
Thank you.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Visual contact.
Dead already! Oh man, come back! I was having fun! Show your face! Come on! Fucking you're dead! You having fun? Huh? I can do this all day!
Thank you.
Cover your moron!
Man, I don't know who you are, but just
perfect.
Time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
You owe me.
Yeah, sure thing.
Uh-huh. I have my own problem.
Yeah?
That's my business.
All right, fine.
It's a cruel world.
God, you think I don't...
Better be.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. Well?
This is crazy.
Yeah.
It's a suicide mission.
Look,
so...
The answer's no.
Careful, kid. There's something coming. And it's angry.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
That's it.
the...
Mama, you okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
I'm on my own side, Garvey.
That's a shame, man. You can never have too many friends in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said we owed you for helping us out. I guess you've earned it. So here. It may not be a chest full of emeralds, but it'll have to do.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh.
Right.
Please, tell me.
You're a man out?
Sure. Bullshit. You're trying to play me...
Oh, no, kid. And even I don't...
Uh-huh.
Great grief.
Uh-huh. That's... vague.
Look,
no. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That jump. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to
you. Uh-huh.
I think we could settle down.
Yeah.
What do you mean, before?
Forget I said.
No worries. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope you don't mind. I've had word from...
Sure.
The only chance to stop trouble is...
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance.
It's not that people...
Uh-huh.
That's what the Minutemen... By the way, if you want to help out around here...
that's it. Let's do this.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper.
Damn.
I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really stingy, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies.
Right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. I can wait all day, Danny. Open up. You.
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Play along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. Need to make it personal. Wait a minute.
Better head inside top before old Danny catches on to the block.
I
hear there's
a
bar
things.
In the old theater district that's for raiders only. The combat zone.
Excuse me.
Hey, you're the new guy, right?
Yeah, I'm the new guy.
It's the new guy. That's you, right?
Yeah, I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you here.
Sure. I've got a few minutes to browse.
Self-defense at...
Uh-huh.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly...
Uh-huh. Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
Let's see what you got.
Everything you need. shopping right here.
Who was it?
Whoever it was, there's no one now.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition.
Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history lesson.
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry! You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
I've got a few minutes.
Everything hand.
And sell everything to everyone except synths. No synths allowed here.
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip sizes, barrels. Protection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
Programmed you that way. Look at that nose of yours. It's not a human nose. You know what? I'm just gonna shop somewhere else. Diamond City Surplus. Everything you need.
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Cola.
Sure, let's take a look.
A swatter never runs out of bullets.
To drink. Nuka-Cola.
file from Roper. Do you have a legitimate medical concern, or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
Self-prescribed chems, as recommended by me, myself, and I.
Protection from Commonwealth weaponry.
Swatters, right here. Let's go. Bashes in the Commonwealth.
Arturo,
if you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about the old-fashioned pistol or anything else you need.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't forget to stock up.
Right.
Vault dwellers in those jumpsuits. Huh?
Please!
Security!
If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot.
Hey, Myrna.
Every piece in here is worth what I charge for it. No arguments.
Let's see what you have.
Just don't call it junk.
Hey, Arturo.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight. But you might want a secondary weapon for flexibility.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
So thirsty.
Hey,
Coca-Cola.
Mo.
Now, don't be shy. You're never too old to own a swatter.
I'll take a look, sure.
A swatter never runs out.
Plenty of ramen meat on the hooks.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Ramen's fresh.
Maybe I should just go.
Broke up with my girl. She kept a cap with her toothpaste. No one does that?
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
You read.
The paper.
Damn synths.
Hiding among us. Swatter, swatter, who needs a swatter?
No point in business.
tear your fucking throat out! Someone's out there!